Junichi. Junichi, July 2019 Japanese drama. The original story of the drama is based on a novel by the Naoki Prize winner Inoue Areno. She also won the Shimase Love Literature Award with Junichi 2004. Drama story plot is about a mysterious person, Junichi. He does not have a job or place to stay. Junichi comes from nowhere and disappears without a notice, except in the life of these women. Six different women meet Junichi. All these women fall in love with Junichi in a short amount of time. And their age differences are between 16 to 62 years old, all from different backgrounds. A expecting pregnant woman, a sister having an affair with her sister's husband, a widow who suspects the affair of her deceased husband, a wife who is housebounded by her husband, a high school girl who wants to throw away her virginity, and a woman who goes out every day to a catch man. Each episode will tell the story with Junichi and these women. Junichi will appear and disappear to this somewhat normal but lonely woman. Is this drama going to tell us who is Junichi, or focus on the reflections of our lonely life through this woman's life? The Koreeda Hironatsu producer group, who won the Palme d'Or Golden Palm with Shoplifter 2018, backing up this Junichi drama production. By the way, I strongly recommended the movie Shoplifters. Some critics are saying this is a modern-day Oliver twist. Also, this drama Junichi was selected as an official production of Cannes International Series Festival in Cannes, France in 2019. Here is Shi Sun Jun made an interview in the Cannes, France.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Junichi Song. Hello, I'm Junichi Song. I'm very honored to have been invited to the Cannes series for its first ever Japanese work.
Shi Sun Jun, he has proven himself as a chameleon character in variety of roles. His first main role in movie, Senpai to Kanojo 2015, he played a high school boy. Kimi wa Pet to 2017 drama, he played a human pet, Takashi Goda. Joshiteki Seikatsu 2018, he played Miki Ogawa, who is transgender. Currently, he is playing in Heaven Kokuraku Restaurant 2019 as a Kawaii Taichi with comic acting. Okay, so one of the news story came out regarding Junichi that Shi Sun Jun will show his nude scene with six different women in the drama. He is stretching his acting territories even farther this time. This drama will show total six episodes. Happy watching!